I said, hey, hey, welcome to Music Today. I said, hey, hey, welcome to Music Today. Hello there. Welcome to Music. It is Tuesday of holiday week. My name is Miss Miriam. You got to make music with Miss Melissa last week, but I'm back and I'll be with you for the rest of camp. So today on our Tuesday holiday week, we're going to be celebrating all sorts of holidays and celebration itself and having fun with music and some music activities. So what you're gonna need today, you are going to need two papers. One will be your holiday bingo. And you'll notice that you have two holiday bingo sheets. This is for you, if you want to do two holidays, your two bingos, you can. If you have a friend in the room, you can share one of the holiday sheets with them, whatever you choose to do, okay? So, our holiday bingo, what you do with it is, we're gonna use this today for Tuesday and also on Thursday. So each time we do a song or some sort of activity that incorporates one of these holidays that you see on here, I want you to mark it off, okay? So between Tuesday and Thursday, we're gonna celebrate all sorts of holidays with our music. So when you hear a song or we do an activity that relates to one of these holidays, I want you to mark it off and you'll see which sheet wins first, okay? You have to get three down, three over, three down, three over, or you can do three diagonal, whichever one. But this is just a fun little game to keep track of which holidays we've celebrated. All right, so that's sheet number one for today. Sheet number two is Count On Me, Bruno Mars, songwriting, okay? So you'll also need a pencil with those. And then the other thing is I like to use drums and a drum can be really anything. Also, a drum could be your lap, but I like to have something else, like a box and maybe some pencils or some sticks. You could even find sticks from outside and use those, or Tupperware, or pots and pans turned over with some spoons. You can make anything your drum. I'll probably use this guy as a drum. But anything you can keep a beat on. Using a drum today. So those are your three things, your two papers and a drum of some sort for today. So to get started for today, I want you to stand up. We're gonna kick off our holiday celebration week with a holiday that is the very first one of the year. So what holiday do you think that would be? What's our very first holiday of the new year? If you guess New Year's, you're right. So stand with me now. We're gonna get moving a little bit to celebrate New Year's and get our bodies going, get some blood pumping. You ready? Start slow, do some stretches with me. Stretch it out. Now that we're stretched out. Ready? Here's what we're gonna do for our dance today. Let's clap. Can you clap with me? All right. Yep, that's it. You got it. That's one move. All right. Next move, I like to call it the rainbow. Can you do this? Rainbow your arms. Move side to side with your rainbow arms. All right. You got it. There's our second move. Third move is our disco. Can you do that? Point down and up. Down and up. You can switch arms. Down and up and down. Up, down, up, down, up, down, up. You got it? Okay, so that's our third move. The next thing that we'll dance in our song is called freestyle. And freestyle is whatever you want it to be. It could be a jumping around. You could do the disco. You could do double disco. You could clap, you could rainbow, you could spin, you could twist, you could jive. Freestyle is whatever you want it to be. And then our last one is going to be a spin with an arm. Ready? So spin, 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 spin. Can you make a fist? Pump, pump, pump while you spin. Spin, spin, spin. All right, so that's our last dance move. So we have our clap. And I'll tell you when to do these things. Clap, ready? Side to side clap. We have our rainbow. Get that rainbow going. We have our disco. Ooh, 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 ooh. We have our freestyle, whatever you want to do. And we have our spin, our arm spin. Hammer arm, spin. There we go. So we spin and we shake our fist. All right. So I think you're ready now for the rest of the song. Is everybody warmed up? I hope so. We're starting with our clap. Let's.
Freestyle. I can do it to you and your friends and have a free time.
the spin hammer part. Yeah. Phew. All right. So we got our New Year's dance in. Hopefully, got your blood pumping. You can mark off one of your holiday bingo squares. And we're gonna move on a little bit, all right? So after New Year's comes, you know, January, and then we have February. And in the month of February, we have a holiday that can celebrate love and friendship. And we are gonna sing a song about friendship today. Can anybody guess what holiday is in February that celebrates love and friendship? If you said Valentine's Day, you got it. That's right. That's what we're talking about today. So we are going to sing a song. It's by Bruno Mars. It's called Count On Me. And we're going to sing it through first, but you can sing along with me. But then we're going to need our paper, our song after that, okay? So we'll just sing through it first before we do anything with the paper. So I hope you know the song and maybe you can sing along a little bit with me, okay? All right, so I'm gonna get my big guitar for this one, actually, not my ukulele. And we're gonna sing a little Count On Me by Bruno Mars. Sing with me. Love when people sing along.
Supposed to do, oh yeah. Ooh, 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 ooh. too, and you'll be there. Cause that's what friends are supposed to do. Oh yeah. Ooh, 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 ooh.
All right. You can count on me, and I can count on you. So I hope you have a pencil, something to write with nearby, because we're gonna make our own version of this song, right? So if you ever find yourself stuck in what? Let's think about what maybe your friend might be in trouble with something. Like, what might they do that they might like need some help with sometime? What could you help them with? You put in your own words. If you need to ask someone for some ideas or to help, you can do that too, right? But let's think about it. If you ever find yourself stuck in what? Maybe like a big problem or a problem that you can't solve. That will be our first blank. Something about you're stuck in something. So think about that for a minute. If you need to hit pause at any point, you can hit pause, but otherwise we'll keep moving on, okay? So if you ever find yourself stuck in something, I'll blank the world to find you. So what will you do if you need, the original word says, I'll sail the world to find you. But if we think, what are some other ways you could get around the world? Could you run? Could you fly? Could you take a train? Or maybe you would look everywhere. You know, what could you do to, I'll blank the world to find you. So you think of something that you would put in there, okay? Our next blank is if you ever find yourself blank and you can't blank. So the original word is you ever find yourself stuck in the dark and you can't see. But what could you do if you're thinking about a friend of yours who's in trouble? If you ever find yourself what? And if you need help, maybe you could think of how it feels when you're in trouble. Does it feel scary? Do you feel nervous sometimes? Or maybe not sure what to do? If you ever find yourself not sure, you could put that in there. But I want you to think of your own words, something that you feel sometimes that you know you would help a friend if they felt this way. So if you ever find yourself blank, whatever word you chose or sentence, phrase, and you can't, what? So I think like if you ever find yourself feeling bad and you can't maybe like breathe, maybe it's hard to breathe, like to feel calm maybe, and you can't find peace or you can't feel calm, something like that. You think of your own word to put in there. And then our next space is I'll be the blank to help you. So think about what your other words you put in here were and what would make sense. What does your friend need if they're stuck in a bad place or they're not feeling really happy? What might they need? So you think about, I'll be the what to help you. What might they need? Maybe a friend? Maybe something else you can think of it. After we're done with that verse, it's the chorus. And the chorus goes, you can count on me, like 1, 2, 3, I'll be there. And I know when I need it, I can count on you, like 4, 3, 2, and you'll be there. Because that's what friends are supposed to do. So that's our chorus, and we're going to leave those words the same for now. And then we have a second verse. Excuse me. And this, you'll have to kind of think along the same lines as the first verse. Think of a time maybe that you've had a bad time, and maybe what was it like for you? And that might help you think of a time when your friend might have a bad time. So if you're blank and you just can't blank. So maybe your friend might be lonely or sad or upset, you know? So you think of what word you want to put in there. If you're blank, I'll say if you're sad and you just can't, what's something people can't do when they're sad? Maybe smile. So like if you're sad and you just can't share a smile, but you put in your own words. And then I'll sing a song beside you. That's a good friend. The next line is, and if you ever forget blank and blank. Oh, every day I will remind you. So what's something you need to remind your friend of when they're not having a good day, when they're feeling bad? And if you ever forget, maybe how cool they are, maybe how funny they are, maybe just how fun they are to be around, right? If you ever forget that, every day I will remind you, right? So you think of what word you want to put in there. So what is something that you'll remind your friend of when they're having a bad day? And that's going to be the last blank of our song. And then we'll find out what we're made of when we are called to help our friends in need. So at the top, I forgot, you're supposed to put your name right here. This is where your name goes. So you can fill that in if you didn't do that. Rewritten by, I would write Miss Miriam if I were doing this one. But now you have a whole song that you've rewritten, and I'm going to sing it through, and I'm going to leave blank spots. And you sing your own words, okay? So I'll start and I'll sing like, if you ever find yourself stuck in, and I'll leave it blank so you can sing, okay? I'll play it with guitar. I also wanted to say, I hope you can share this with a friend. I hope you can take your song, maybe you can even record yourself singing the song, and maybe you can sing it to your friend that you were thinking about when you wrote it. Maybe it's somebody else you know from camp, and you know they're writing a song too. Or maybe it's just a different friend, maybe a friend that you know maybe has been sad lately and you'd like to help cheer them up. So I would encourage you to share your song with your friend, and maybe even sing it for them. On the second verse, it says, if you're blank and you just can't blank, I'll sing a song beside you. So maybe this could be your song to sing for your friend if they're not feeling good, okay? So let's sing it together, okay? I want you to sing out so loud when I leave our blank spots, okay? Here we go. Start at the beginning. Here we go. If you ever find yourself stuck, I'll to find you. If you ever find yourself in and you can't, I'll be the to help you. Fun singing along to that song, celebrating our friends and being there for our friends and also our friends who are there for us too. So we just had another song to cross off on our holiday bingo. So go ahead and do that real quick before we move on to our next song. And for our next song, we're moving on to the month of March. And a fun holiday that happens in March where everyone wears green. What do you think? What holiday happens in March? March 17th, to be specific. Where everyone wears green, and you might see more rainbows and pots of gold, and maybe little leprechauns around. What holiday would that be? Can you think of it? If you said St. Patrick's Day, you got it. You're correct. That's it. So on St. Patrick's Day, there's this thing that some little leprechauns do that are called shenanigans. If you don't know what a shenanigan is, you're about to learn. So grab your drum and drum along with me. I'm going to be playing piano, but I want you to grab your drum and drum along. Hear about a time that you played a shenanigan or a joke on somebody, because that's fun and I love a good shenanigan. So maybe this week you could play a good shenanigan on somebody in celebration of holiday week for St. Patrick's Day, because those are fun. So I think it's a great idea.
All right, I'm gonna move my keyboard here. Woo! Yeah, yeah, yeah. All right, so we have another one to mark off for our holiday bingo, St. Patrick's Day. I wonder if anyone has bingoed yet. I hope when you do, you yell, shenanigans, just kidding. No, you can yell bingo when you bingo. If you're playing with a friend, maybe you can beat them. That'd be fun. So we're gonna move on. We're fast forwarding a little bit. So we're gonna have to speed through because we only have 2 days, Tuesday and Thursday, to celebrate all the holidays. Oh my goodness. So we're jumping ahead to a little bit of a holiday that happens in July that just happened very recently. And there are often sparkly things in the sky for this holiday. It's a lot of fun to celebrate. If you're guessing that it's the 4th of July, Independence Day, you're right, you got it. So for this song, I forgot I needed my keyboard again, and you need your drum. Get your drum. All right. So this is a really a fun one. I hope you know this song and you can sing along to your heart's content and also drum along with this one. This is a really fun drum song. So we're gonna sing Firework by Katy Perry. You got it. So sing along, sing loud, sing proud, drum along with the beat, and see. All right, so your beat will be, let's see, sorry. Make them go out, out, out. fun drumming along to this one. All right. So before we say goodbye, I want to just calm down a little bit. We've done a lot of fun stuff today. I guess I'm going to use my piano. We've done a lot of fun stuff today. We've moved a lot, used our brains to write some songs, used our bodies to play some drums. So now we're going to get to just like take a breather, all right? So find a comfy place to sit. You can lie down if you want, but we're just going to do some breathing for a couple minutes to calm down before we end our music time together. So go ahead, find your comfy spot. Once you have your comfy spot, take some deep breaths. Ready, breathe in. Thanks for spending music time with me today. I hope your body feels calm and your heart feels happy for all the celebrating that we get to do. And I will see you on Thursday for some more holiday celebrations. Keep your bingo sheet. We'll use it again on Thursday. And let's sing our goodbye song together. I'm gonna put piano for this one too, all right? Bye, friends. I will see you on Thursday.